race day at Le Mans.
I mean, that was really important for the country. I mean, we were not only going to space at that point, we were going to take on the world of racing.
The candy-colored Fords are the fastest, with six of the top 10 starting positions.
After performance builder Enzo Ferrari rejected Henry Ford's attempt to purchase the Italian automaker, Ford Motor Company built its own high-performance car,